GBTV is brought to you by Grand Blanc CTE.
Conversations I can never get enough, so pull away every time I hear a talk more. Stop feeling, take your mind off me.
Pop out to Heritage at 7 p.m. Student section's got a neon out.
Big SVL matchup. Come watch our boys take a dub.
Was that one good?
Welcome back, everyone. New year, new cell phone policy. We're just here with a little reminder to keep those phones away during class time. You don't want to end up like poor Nolan there. Just remember to be responsible, guys, because admin is enforcing this very strictly this year.
Hey, when is Multimedia Club starting?
It's on Tuesday the 13th.
Oh yeah, isn't it at 2:30?
Yeah, it's in room 718B.
Mrs. Bauermeister is leading a study abroad adventure through Rome, Florence, London, and Paris. This 16-day tour will allow you to see and experience culture, fantastic food, and history's finest art and architecture. All information, including the full itinerary and registration, can be found on the Summer Abroad website linked to the GBHS page. If you have any questions, you can contact Mrs. Bauermeister in room 624C.
Hey guys, it's Delaney.
And Ellie.
Yeah. And Maddie. Today we're asking people about going back to school.
What are you excited for senior year?
Can I have some time to prepare?
I'm excited for graduating.
What's your favorite class?
Mr. Knapp's gym.
How do you feel about the crossing path?
I feel like it's good to go outside, but like on rainy days and like windstorms, it's not as fun.
How many times do you cross?
I only cross once.
What are you excited for your senior year?
To graduate.
What are you looking forward to for this school year?
Serving you kids, of course.
Oh, that's part of our day.
What are you excited for this school year?
Well, I like my classes so far.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Moore. He's not going to say the same thing.
All right.
He's going to say himself.
Anything else? What are you looking forward to this year? Performing at basketball games.
What is your favorite class this year?
Student store. Come check us out soon.
What's your favorite class?
Math.
Who's your teacher?
I don't know.
How's your school year been so far?
My school year's been decent.
Who's your favorite teacher?
I like Miss Wood.
How's school going for you?
Oh, it's going great.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Reed.
What are you looking forward to this year?
To get good grades.
That is a great mentality.
What are you looking forward to this school year?
Okay, hope you young adults achieve what y'all trying to do. Okay.
What are you looking forward to this school year?
I don't know.
What are you excited for this year?
I don't know. Football is cool. I like football. And it's just the first year here. That's cool too. So.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Kennedy.
What are your goals for this school year?
I want everybody to have fun, have success, make new friends.
This is what I've been asking students. Who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher is definitely Miss Reed. Come be part of our video, Miss Reed. What? Favorite teacher right here.
Thanks.
For a lot of reasons. We love Miss Reed.
Yeah, because you don't want me to quit.
How is school going for you guys?
Pretty good, I guess.
Yeah, pretty good.
What's your favorite class?
Engineering. I like world history a lot.
What are you excited for this year?
To come and partake of some Mr. Nicholson's class. That's what I'm excited for this year.
What are you excited for this year?
Nothing really.
Hi.
What are you excited for about the school year?
Oh, lacrosse season.
What are you excited for this year?
A better year. A lot of kids that come from broken home needs to come here and get a better education.
Can you tell the students of Grand Blanc High School the directions on how to get a parking pass?
Fill out an application.
Where do you get an application?
In the security office. It says keep out on the door.
Okay. All right?
After that, take it home, get it signed, bring in student ID, driver's license, and registration for any vehicle that you want a permit for.
And what happens if a student is driving a vehicle without a parking pass?
They will be ticketed after next Monday, and we will talk to them, and eventually it could lead up to losing privileges and being towed.
Make sure to get your parking pass at the security office with Larry.
Oh my God, they're all hitting me. Okay.
Let's talk about self-care. All right, so today I just wanted to get on here and talk about self-care because within the first few weeks of school, I myself tend to get into this rigorous pattern of school, work, sleep, and repeat. And I tend to forget also that there are things I need to do myself. That's called self-care. So take a minute and look at your mental. How have you been doing mentally? Have you been doing the things you need to do for yourself? And then physically, you can look at like, how have I been eating? Have I been drinking water like I'm supposed to? Have I been doing the things that I love to do that make me happy? This week's song of the week is Self-Care by Mac Miller, because it really reminded me of the topic of self-care and let me know that I need to do things for myself. That's it. See you.
We will definitely win championships. That's definitely the legacy I want to leave.
Hey, let's go, boy!
I'm recently coming from Montgomery, Alabama, where I was the assistant head coach and offensive coordinator at Montgomery Catholic. Prior to that, I was the head football coach at Kersley High School for 4 years. And prior to that, I was at Holland Christian High School on the west side of the state as the associate athletic director and PE teacher and football and baseball coach as an assistant. I grew up in Davison and lived there my whole life. You know, was involved in athletics growing up, was really involved in church growing up and the youth group and things like that. I wanted to be involved in sports. I had the opportunity to play college athletics, and through that, I've figured out that I really love coaching as well. Teaching and coaching kind of go hand in hand, because if you're not doing one, you're not going to be great at the other. I think the best part about coaching to me is the relationships. Kids that you coach become your friends, and they become coaches on your staff. Obviously, the most important thing is making these young people great, and that's something that I really love doing. I want to leave a legacy that I put others in front of myself, and I want to see everybody succeed outside of these walls.
Thank you.
Let's make the most.